Hello guys, this is Arnon Widget here, and I just wanted to make this video today to just tell you guys about, you know, divine intelligence and what that means and comprehending it. Now, for a lot of people, they're not sure what divine intelligence is. And now, there's a lot of people that actually interpret divine intelligence in many different ways. And I really can't explain or comprehend myself the full understanding and meaning of it. And, you know, you get these people online or in these books sometimes, and they try to explain certain things about divinity. But one thing that we really can't understand as human beings is what divine intelligence really is, because we're still in a human state of consciousness, so, or our human form and who we are. And one thing I do understand in comprehending divine intelligence is that it is everything. It is everything that we talk about as far as divinity, Christ consciousness, sacred geometry, numerology, astrology. All of these things are compacted and combined together so we can understand the full extent of who we are and what we need to get back to. But the divine intelligence always works even further than that, more than we actually realize. And it's a source that we may not understand until we actually ascend to a different level, or, you know, a different state of conscious awareness. And I don't know. A lot of people just need to understand that, you know, you can't really understand that if everything, you can't really just say everything is right or wrong all the time, because in this universe, there's no right and there's no wrong answers. And that's really a profound thing to say, because a lot of people are always focusing on being right about everything that they do and whatever behaviors that they have, but they just don't want to, they just don't want to be wrong about anything. And we need to get away from that. And the divine intelligence, comprehending the divine intelligence will really, if you're trying to understand it and comprehend it, but comprehending that will let you know that divine intelligence is just going to move within everything without having to be right or wrong about anything. And I'm not telling you to be a divine intelligent guru or anything like that, but I'm just telling you that once you comprehend that understanding or that enlightenment about the divine intelligence, that's where you start to really make a shift within your state of consciousness and then pretty much in who you are. And so I just thought I would share that, and make sure that you get access to the Secret Mastermind call, because I'm about to go really deep into the divine intelligence and how it can apply for your 2017. And I did a little bit about that on my Periscope, but I want to do more on the Secret Mastermind call. And some of you guys should be a member of the Secret Mastermind, but you can get access to this call if you are a member. Just make sure you put your information at the link below this video, and you will get access to that. And I hope to see a lot of you guys on that, so you can definitely understand that and be a part of the Enlightened Network, which I will be having a webinar, informal webinar, which may turn into a live stream on this topic. This is a very deep felt topic that I love to talk about, and I would love to share that with you. And so my name is Arnon Widget. I'm signing off, and I'll see you on the next video.